was wrong.
Where the sea, sparkling in the sun, earns it today, jewel of the Antilles.
An island where the poorest of peasants live.
And the wealthiest of grand old play. Two different worlds on one island.
A grand home with their fine French ways, owners of the land and masters of their own fates.
And the peasants, eternally at the mercy of the wind and the sea, who pray constantly to the gods.
Masaka, Gromina, Aten.
Lisa, Gueto, Blood, my God.
And bear the child and bear the load and
The god sent a storm, even worse than this one.
But out of that terrible storm, there came a story. A tale of a peasant girl who fell in love with a young grand old again, chosen by the gods for a magical fate.
The story of Simoon.
The story begins on the night of a flood. Many huts washed away. Many peasants drowned by Agwe's angry waters.
But one small girl caught his attention.
Mama!
And she was spared, an orphan, plucked from the flood by Agwe.
Sheltered in a tree by a sapa.
And sent on a journey by the gods, a journey that would test the strength of love.
Against the power of death.
On this island of two different worlds. One small girl in a tree, torn from her mother, crying in fright. One small girl tossed by sea and left to face the stormy night. One small girl holding tight. At last the storm subsided, and the morning sun glowed, and two old peasants came cautiously down the road.
Mama Yuli!
John Tom Julian! Asakura is smiling again, Julia.
This morning she smiles. Last night she tried to blow our heads off.
Ah, Julia, just listen to the birds. Did things they do, we were gods ourselves.
Someday I'm going to ask them, Mama.
foolish girl, run and hide.
See the eucalyptus, a terrible house of tempest, patting a drum and humming a tune. T-Moon, falling and running and calling and growing and growing and growing and growing up too soon.
Once more, girl.
Not so small.
Lost in those daydreams.
Day after day.
All her name.
No, don't call. My ears don't. She's far away.
And I know that she's kept in your love.
I know that it's meant to be. And my arms can't hold her and keep her small. But all that my heart can see
is once more,
once more. Thank you.
Oh, have prayed to the gods. But at last they've answered. They saved my life so that I could save his. My heart knows this. Please, Tontor.
I will find where he comes from.
Julian, no.
I will find who he is, and soon. But till I return, you care for him, Timoon.
And bidding his wife and daughter goodbye, Monsieur Julian set off down the road toward the Black Mountains, off to a world he knew nothing of, the world of the Grand Dawn.
And the peasants carried the boy to the village and laid him on Timoon's mat, and her long vigil began.
One day gone by, and 2 days gone by, the boy has the will of the devil himself.
Clinging to life by one small thread.
If it hadn't been for Julian's daughter,
he'd certainly be dead.
never said. The peasants prayed that they would live to see the morning. Ah, what would it do? Some say that she had gone without sleep for so long that her mind wandered into her dreams, that she heard no wind, no rain, nor the beating of her heart for this pale, dying boy.
Sure as the wave needs to be near the shore, you are the one I was intended for. Deep in your eyes I saw the gods' design, that my life is forever yours, and you are mine. I am the tree holding away the storm. Here in my arms I'll keep you safe and warm. Even the gods won't dare to cross this line, where my life is forever yours, and you are mine.
Daniel was on. boy from another world, another people, a people descended from the French.
The sad tale of the Boisson, a history lesson.
Some say.
All generations passed in the time of Napoleon. There came to this island a Frenchman, Armand.
Armand.
And he built a great fortune, and he built a grand mansion, and he wed a fine lady, so pale and so blonde.
Armand, but Armand took his pleasures with the women who served him, young peasant girls from the village beyond.
Armand,
and the loveliest one for the Frenchman, a son, such a fine peasant son.
A beautiful child, half French, half peasant, like coffee mixed with cream.
Their beautiful son, Boisson.
I curse my only son.
I curse his son.
And all of his sons.
Generation.
All was on yet unborn.
In advance.
Your low blood will keep you forever on this island. While your hearts yearn forever for France. There can never be anything between a peasant and a grand home.
Tantum, he needs me. Without me, he'll die. Let the gods decide his fate. What can a peasant girl do for a grand home but shine, she knows?
Mama, his ancestor once loved a peasant girl. This time, a grand home will marry one. I know it. I am in his blood, and he isn't mine.
Marry you?
You are mad. He will not marry you, Tantum. I must go to him. His heart beats for me like a drum. The gods are dancing for me, Mama. Please, Mama. Please, Tantum, give me your blessing and let me go.
I will go. What can I say to stop you now? Now that you've heard your drums and seen your dancers, now that you think your heart has all the answers, who knows how high those mountains climb? Who knows how deep those rivers flow? Who knows how wrong a dream can go? Tantum,
I won't be there to guide your way,
to braid your hair or dry your tears,
as we have done these many years.
Tantum,
Tantum, what you are, we made. What we gave, you took. Now you run without one backward.
Find some other boy to save, some other life that you can share. Your heart is young, new dreams are everywhere. Choose your dreams with care.
Well, I have chosen, and my dreams are there down the road.
But you are in giant moon. The road is high and dangerous. The city is miles away. And even if you get there, even if you get to the Hotel Boson, you will never get through the gate.
I will get there, Tantum. I will get through the gate. I'm not a child any longer. What a man you made me. What you gave, I know. But if I look back, I'll never go. Who knows how high those mountains climb?
Who knows how high those mountains climb?
Who knows how deep those rivers flow?
Who knows how deep those rivers flow?
You know where we'll be.
And so Ti-Moon set off into the world, leaving behind those who loved her. But on every side was the terrible devastation of the storm.
But on this island, the earth sings as soon as the storm ends.
And as the moon set out, she realized she was walking with old friends.
They're glad. Cuckoo, 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 cuckoo.
Sha, sha, sha. The trees, sha, 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 sha.
Boom, boom, boom.
The frogs.
And the breezes.
Sha, sha, sha. Sha, 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 sha. Sha, sha, sha. Sha, 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 sha.
Ti-Moon lost all her fear. She knew Asaka was near.
You've never been away from the sea, child. You're gonna need a helping hand. A fish has got to learn to swim on land.
Ha!
Ha! It's well, don't be afraid.
Some say.
Where did you come from? You're not supposed to be in here.
Don't you remember me? It's Timon.
Get out before I call the guard.
You don't know me. I saved your life.
What? Saved my life? What are you talking about?
You don't remember?
No.
I was the one who found you crushed inside your car. I watched over you when you nearly died. I gave you my own mat to lie on. And I have seen the scar in your chest, like a half moon, here.
So it was you?
Yes. You're very ill, and you burn like fire.
My leg won't heal.
For God sent me to make you well.
You think your peasant superstition can do what doctors can't, little girl?
I kept you alive in the face of death. Anyone from my village will tell you soon. And I can heal you now.
You're very young.
I came all this way to be with you. Let me stay.
And so pretty.
I am telling you the truth.
A pretty Timon sent by the gods.
Yes.
Come here then. What harm can it do? Stay the night and show me your powers. Make me forget this pain. Who knows? Maybe the gods did send me a gift after all.
And all the love that ever born.
kept the little room beside him.
And the day became a week, and still she slept in his room.
And after 2 weeks, a buzzing began, spreading throughout the halls of the hotel, and even into the city.
Until everyone had heard the news
that the ailing Daniel Bozon was chosen a person as a lover, and that little by little she was
healing him.
Now what could he want with a woman like her?
Out of the fears and low as debt.
Who half the world but takes a peasant.
Perhaps his brain was hurt. Look how she holds him, touches and attends him.
Brave boy believes she can make him well.
And she has him in his spell.
I have a gift for you.
What is it?
A charm. If you wear it next to your heart,
but you are my child. Without you, I can never be whole again.
I will never leave you, Daniel.
Now, what do you make of a peasant like her?
Putting on airs without a doubt.
But the boy is well and does not need her.
How soon can throw her out?
Soon I'll be dancing.
And I'll dance with you. But for now, walk slowly, Daniel.
Walk even more slowly too.
Why?
So that I can
get you!
Daniel! Papa!
How long do you think you keep playing this game?
This is no game!
Surely you can't believe it's real.
I'm in love with you!
You are not the first to want a peasant. I too know their appeal. But you are my son. What must be done, no matter what you feel.
I know what he wants with a woman like her.
Probably makes him rise like yeast.
She's very clever. The boy may keep her here forever. But I can tell you this, they'll never stand before a priest.
Come here!
And our little house will have pink walls and a blue roof and a tree in a garden, just like the one that sheltered me as a child. And you and I will lie in the shade of a tree, and our children will climb in it. And it will bloom for us.
Beggars of French cologne.
you're no one else I've known. Some girls take pleasure in buying a fine trousseau, counting each treasure and tying each tiny with perfumed hands. While you face the future with no demands. Some girls expect things, others think nothing of. Some girls you marry, thank you.
she's in love with you. Daniel, if you care at all, you must tell her.
Daniel, did you see me? The ambassador said I was beautiful. I'm so happy I'm here with you. What is it?
My dear mademoiselle, I have something to say. Something I fear was left unsaid. Many thanks for all you've given, Danielle. Do not be sad. My dear mademoiselle, you've done so very well. I pray you dance for Daniel and for me.
Daniel and I.
Dean, Andrea and I have been promised to each other since we were children. Our parents are old
but
friends.
But Daniel.
This is the way things are done to me. It's expected.
Daniel, please.
We will always have a place here. Change who I am or where I'm from.
As silver as the moon.
I wish it could be so.
We will live beside the sea. We'll have children, a garden, and a tree.
I thought you understood, Dean. We could never marry.
I am the car racing to a deal.
Why?
Carry her Point, we'd like to call in our director, Mr. Bart Gingona.
I'm not going to keep you very long today. I just wanted to say that this has been a great journey for this. My survey family for the last 2 months, right? Okay, I just want to say that there's going to be a rerun. That's really what it's going to be. I want to say that there's going to be a rerun in August, the 6th to the 15th. It's been very special for us. And also, because you had the privilege of watching this cast, but you missed the alternate cast, and the family is not complete without them. So they're going to render for us, as a special treat to you guys, a song that was originally in the score, which was excised. So these are two other people that you missed, okay?
You know in your heart that one of